सतांग प्रसंगात मम बीज संगदा भवंती कन्न रसायना कथा तज्जूषणात आसु अपवर्ग वर्तमनी सद्ध्या भक्ति रनी क्रमिष्यति। सतांग प्रसंगा दिस डिस्कशन दिस इज कॉल्ड सतांग प्रसंगा डिस्कशन। जस्ट लाइक देर आर मेनी conferences, assembly, they have got different types of talks. Just like we are discussing last week, Srutubhyani Rajendra, Apasuttam Atmatattam Grihishu Grihamedina. Discussion, those who are blind for self-realization, they do not take care, they have got many things to discuss. But so far, Krishna conscious people are concerned, their subject matter of discussion is one, apavarga vartmani, the path of disintegration. So how it is happened? Satang prasanga. When you form this society, Krishna conscious society, and you discuss about this apavarga from the authoritative literature, just we are doing, then it becomes relishable. You cannot discuss all these things with a storekeeper. And that will be not relishable. Satang prasanga. Among the devotees. If you take this Ishopanishad and you ask one butcher or a man like that, say, come on, we shall discuss, he'll throw away. The other day we are coming on this Venice Boulevard. Gargoni gave one card to a boy. You remember? Immediately through that. They have no taste. So you cannot discuss all this transcendental knowledge with these demons, satang prasanga. Therefore you have to discuss. Therefore you are opening so many centers that people may take advantage of this society. Because anywhere else he will not have the opportunity. His life is being spoiled. The modern civilization is like that. It is a killing civilization. Atmaha, atmahano jana. All these people are killing themselves. Because they do not know what is life. Simply like animals are living. That the animal does not know what is life, but he is under the laws of nature, evolution going on. But when you get this human form of life, there is responsibility. You have to chalk out. There is a chance you can become Krishna conscious and make your life solve all problems. If not, then again, go to the cycle of birth and death again. 8,400,000. It will take many, many millions of years again to come back. Just like the sun sign, you see after 24 hours morning. I mean, everything is a process. So if you lose this opportunity of elevating yourself, then again you come to the process. Nature's law is very strong. Devijji sagunami. The sooner you surrender to Krishna, mami vaja prapadnante mayami tang tarantite. Such person is able to overcome this process of material nature. So here it is said, The universe has its own time, fixed by the energy of the complete whole. Universe is also a big, gigantic body, material body, that's all. Just like your body, everything is relative. Modern science, the law of relativity. An atom, a small particle, a small ant. So it has got relative life. You have got relative life. Similarly, this gigantic body, it may be many millions of years, this universe will exist, but it will not exist forever. That is a fact. Because it is very gigantic, therefore it may remain for some millions of years, but it will end. That is the law of nature. And when that time is complete, this temporary manifestation will be annihilated by the complete arrangement of the complete. The supreme complete, when your time will be complete, no more sir in this body, nobody can change. The arrangement is so strong. You cannot say, let me remain. Actually it happens. When I was in India, Allahabad, one of our known friend, he was a very rich man, so he was dying. So he was requesting the doctor, can you not give me at least 4 years to live? I have got some plan, you see. I could not finish it. Asa-pasa-satayi-vadhyā. This is demonic. Everyone thinks that, oh, I have to do this. No. The doctors or doctor's fathers or his father, no scientist can check. Oh, no, sir. No 4 years, not even 4 minutes. You have to go immediately. This is the law. So, before that moment comes, one should be very dexterous to realize Krishna consciousness. Turnam jateta. Turnam means very swiftly, very quickly, you should realize Krishna consciousness. Anumitya patita jāva. Next, before the death, next death comes, you must finish your business. That is interior. Otherwise, defeat. Thank you.